Hi. I was trying to figure out what to do for the talent show. One of my first thoughts was maybe I could tell a few jokes, but if you've ever been in one of my classes, you'll probably realize that's not really one of my talents. Thought maybe I could show off some tricks with my dog, but unless those tricks are him not listening to me, that's probably not the best. I do like to run. Running is one of my hobbies, but that's kind of boring for everyone to watch. So in the end, I decided just to go with Dwayne Allman and a little bit of Little Martha. So here you go.
Here's a little waltz from Venezuelan composer Antonio Lauro. It's called Andreina, and I hope you like it. Here's another piece by Antonio Lauro, and this is called El Maravino. Here's a little Baroque piece from Johann Sebastian Bach. It's originally for piano, but I'll do it in the guitar, see how it sounds.
Isn't it good? Norwegian wood. She asked me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. So I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sat on her rug, biding my time, drinking her wine. We talked until two, then she said, it's time for bed. She worked in the morning and started to laugh. I told her I didn't and crawled off to sleep in the bath. When I awoke, I was alone. This bird had flown. So I lit a fire. Isn't it good? Norwegian wood.
But we have one more act for you. We have Sam, who you've seen a couple times tonight, but always blows us away with his talent. So I will shut up and leave you with Sam. Woo, here you go. Blows away, Sam.
Forms of some kind, and each term is passed to a new person, and it means a lot for the program.
Just one night, just one drink, just one dance, and that perfectly imperfect little grin, and I find myself there again, o'er the tides of time. Just one night, just one drink, just one dance, and I'm young again and you're alive. Oh, aloha, oh, aloha, my friend, till we meet again. But perhaps it's meant to be that you'd wash away to the sea. But to me, we're 15 by the moon. Why did you have to leave me so soon? Now I'm stuck long ago down in some old puerto when you're 10,000 leagues below. Now your sister is crying and I would be lying if I said I had let you go. Just one night, just one drink, just one dance. Funny friend, you make me smile, smile wide. But right now, God, I'm tearing up inside. I'm at the luau. And you left me no aloha or goodbye. Just one night, just one drink, just one dance. Oh, I never asked for romance. Just a chance for one more dance.
Hi. My name is Maciel Clough, and I'm an engineering student, obviously at BU. For the talent show, I wrote a poem. I hope you like it. When we are on Mars, will people still have broken hearts? Will they look at the moons at night, feeling the beat of a pulsing dart? Since they are a pair, will people live with no despair? Will humans learn to love and share, or ancient wounds will cause a tear? It's a new world. Let's leave behind our pain and learn that every time you take some air, there's a new chance to make things right, to heal, to grow, to see your light, which is right there. Don't hide, don't cover. Go, there's no shame. You can recover. Your light is stronger. Keep up that flame and let your virtue become your name. So in the meantime, while we're on Earth, our land, our planet that gave us birth, let's work together, let's build a world that we're proud to take wherever we go. So I hope you like it and hopefully see you on Mars one day. Yay!
Hi, my name is Alice White. I'm a chair of mechanical engineering at Boston University, and I'm really proud to be sponsoring this event. I've been to several of the live concerts, and I think it's wonderful to see faculty, engineers, scientists expressing both their creative side as well as their technological side. I think that it's particularly lucky that the technology is allowing us to continue this tradition in the pandemic time. And in fact, it's really given us a chance to include more people and reach more people. But hopefully next year we can return to a live event. So the next offering in the series is the last of four videos from previous years that we are showing. And it's very special to me, actually, because it involves three professors, Camila Kinchy, Glenn Holt, and Dan Cole, with Michaelina Mickey Dupnik, who is a BS BME alum, and Dalton Ryan, a LEAP ME alum, as well as my husband, Don Monroe, who's a science writer and bass. And he starts out off the music on this beautiful duet between Professor Kinchy and Mickey Dupnik. Enjoy.
1, 2, 3.
Oh,
Keyboardist that makes ambient music using a circuit bent keyboard. By connecting two pins on the circuit board, you send a signal where it normally wouldn't go, sometimes resulting in an eccentric effect on the sound. In order to be able to control these effects while playing the keys, I connected wires from the pins to a glued-on breadboard, which serves as a hub for additional connections to other pins. To make it possible to switch between connections while playing the keys, I use switches that have an easily insertable connection to the breadboard. Whenever I find a new sound that's interesting or so, I just mess around and jam on it, and then afterwards I'll go in my little notebook and write down anything interesting or noteworthy. So I can think about how the sounds fit together and which switches I can use to get from one to the other. What's currently playing is an edit of a couple of little songs I came up with over the last couple years. I hope you have enjoyed it, and you will continue to enjoy it.
Magic flirtation, the way your eyes meet mine. It is so exciting, it feels so fine. Won't last forever, but you know it's true. I feel so alive when I look at you. Magic flirtation, might be right, might be wrong. If we play our cards right, it'll make us strong. Won't last forever, but you know it's true. Magic flirtation can put a spell on you. Oh, it might not be real, but a little passion's a good thing to feel. Put it in your letter, sing it in your song, give it to your lover, and you can't go
Hi, I'm Dan Cole, and I'm going to accompany Leon Russell and Elton John in their song, If It Wasn't For Bad, You'd Be Good. And I'm going to do this with the harmonica. Well, here goes.
I knew from the first night I met you, something just wasn't quite right. Looked like an innocent stranger, but something was just out of sight. How could I know that you would use me? Feel like some plan was gone. I couldn't know you'd abuse me, and leave me here hurt all alone.
can't speak another word. I'm cleaning up the dishes. Every guilty second I spend living in this world, I can feel my patience running thin. I feel like a disgrace. Soap scum on my face. The water's never warm, but I'll keep pressing on till they catch on.
What's up, BU? Leap. Josh Corporal, class of 2013, Mechanical Engineering. This is a song that I just recently learned from the movie A Star Is Born. Hope you like it. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. It takes a lot to change a man. Hell, it takes a lot to try. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Nobody knows what waits for the dead. Nobody knows what waits for the dead. Some folks just believe in the things they heard and the things they read. And nobody knows what waits for the dead. Well, I'm glad I can't go back to where I came from. Glad those days are gone, gone for good. I could bring my spirit from my past and bring him here, well, you know I would. You know I would. Nobody speaks to God these days. Nobody speaks to God these days. I'd like to think he's looking down and laughing at our ways. Nobody speaks to God these days. Oh, when I was a child, they tried to fool me. Said the traveling man in hell was real. Well, I've seen hell in Reno, and this world is nothing but Catherine Wheel, a spinning wheel. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Takes a lot to change a man. Hell, it takes a lot to try. Maybe it's time to let the old ways, the old ways die. Hope you liked it. Josh, out.
Okay. tienes la culpa, mi amor, del mundo sea tan feo. Tú no tienes la culpa, mi amor, de tanto tiroteo. Va por la calle llorando, lágrima de oro. Va por la calle brotando, lágrima de oro. Tú no tienes la culpa, mi amor, de tanto cachondeo. Tú no tienes la culpa, mi amor, vámonos de jaleo. Va por la calle llorando, lágrima de oro. Va por la calle brotando, lágrima de oro. Llegó el cantorilo y el superchango y toda la vaina del Maracaibo. En este punto hay mucha confusión. Suenan las tambores de la rebelión.
All right, so we're going to be doing a little bit of Jethro Tull for you tonight, so see if you can recognize this.
give me a town name.
Really don't mind if you sit this one out. Your words but a whisper, your deafness a shout. May make you feel, but I can't make you think. Your sperm's in the gutter, your love's in the sink. So you ride yourselves over the fields, and you make all your animal deals, and your wise men don't know how it feels.
virtues are all swept away. In the tidal destruction, the moral malaise. The elastic retreat rings the close of play. As the last wave uncovers the newfangled way. And your new shoes are worn at the knees. And your suntan does rapidly heat. And your wise men don't know how it feels to be thick as a brick. And the love that I feel so far away. I'm a bad dream that I just had today. Curtains and shut out the whole truth. Put me back down the ages, let them sing a song. So you ride yourselves over the fields, and you make all your animals.
We're in Montana. Take it away.
All right. Плохой романс. Женщина Гага.
Попал я в плохой
и выводят состояние